My name is Jessica Loburu. I'm a teacher at Turkish Mary School, Sarusha Primary Wing. I'm here to teach you healthcare and environment. Our topic of today is safety. You're most welcome.
Hi, Tim. How are you? How are you today?
How is your home?
Okay, you're most welcome in our class. Today we are going to learn about first aid. Here we have a first aid kit. Have you ever seen this? Good. Can you tell me where did you see it? Good. In your father's car. Good. Another one? Yes, good. At the school bus. Excellent. Okay. Let us see the meaning of first aid. Here, in our blackboard, we have the meaning of first aid. First aid is a quick help given to a person, a sick person, or an injured person before taking him or her to the hospital. Are we together? Good. Now, let us see the aid. Why is someone given a first aid? The first reason is to reduce pain. If someone got injured, he or she is supposed to be given first aid in order to reduce pain in his or her body. The second aim of giving someone first aid is to reduce blood loss. The third one is to reduce blood loss. The third one is to save life of a patient. Okay, let us see the aims of first aid. Why is someone given a first aid? The first reason is to save life of a patient. The second one is to reduce pain. And the third one is to reduce blood loss. Okay, kids, all of you say to save life. Good. Again. To reduce pain. All of you? Good. To reduce blood loss. Okay? Thank you. Okay, here in our 38 kit, we have the material which is supposed to be used when giving someone 38. The material you see when you are giving someone first aid. The first one is spirit. Here is a spirit. Spirit is used to wash the wound of a patient. This is the first one. The second one is glove. Here we have glove. Before touching anyone, you have to put on a pair of gloves. We have a pair of gloves. This one. The third one is pills or painkillers. The pills or painkillers are used to remove pain in a patient's body. Another one is a bandage. A bandage is used to tie a wound, a patient's wound. Another one is plaster, also plaster is used to tie a wound. Also we have cotton wool, this one. Cotton wool is used to clean wounds in a patient's body. Another one is gauze, this one. A gauze is used to tie also the wound. pair of scissors is this one. Use it to cut gold or cotton wool. Another one is body cream. This one. A body cream is used to apply in a person's body who got burned. Okay, thank you. There is an important point here about a pair of gloves. It is good to help a person who is in need, but remember to put on gloves to avoid touching blood in their hands. Thank you, kids. Do you enjoy our lesson today? Good. Okay. Here I have some questions for you. I have 3 questions. You are supposed to do them at home as your homework. Thank you. See you tomorrow. See you in the next lesson.